All right.
Set the altimeter correctly there.
Yeah. Oh, my God, there it is. 450.
There we go. I'm belted in.
We're all belted in, everything shut, closed, brakes, trim, all that shut.
Oh, excuse me, good grief.
All right, we got a quarter and tailwind here, and it's a fairly good one, so I'll do the takeoff, because it's going to be a tricky one.
I know, but I want to, just being in, instead of experiencing it, we're following you, you know. I'm just learning to crawl here.
Okay, ready?
Just a second. Make sure I got this set right. Jeez, come on. Here we go. Okay. Yeah. Let's give him a thumbs up.
Okay.
Done. Clear left, right.
All right, here we go. I'm going to check this out. Woo, glory.
What's that?
A little bit turbulent.
Oh, yeah.
4,300.
Yeah, let's see if we hit something here real quick. I don't want to get off too soon.
He's got something going up there.
That's what I mean. Is I don't know why we got drug out of the valley up there.
Check again.
Oh,
turbulence, we need a little bit more speed. Yeah, there it comes. Oh, yeah, that has speed.
Into the wind, so we weren't fighting it.
Yeah, hey, we were too high. We should have been down about 400 feet when we made that, when we're coming in.
We were a little high because we hit some lift in the pattern.
Yeah.
And down when we hit quite a bit of lift, the only lift we really found.